man. I need a smaller belt. Is it recording? Oh wait, can you put this in a zipper closest to you? Wow, there's actually people here. Once we cross over like this bit here, that's when it gets dangerous.
It's not dangerous.
No. You'll see what I mean. You want help? You need to hang on. Like when we're doing the bit up the front, always make sure you're hanging onto something. This bit here. It's okay, I'm scared of heights too. It gets worse than this. Not too much worse though. Like I said, just make sure you hang on to something and check rocks. Yeah. And what? The view gets better. Just try this bit.
I don't think I can do that.
This?
Yeah.
Watch how I do it and see if you can follow. See this hand here? This hand will save me if I slip.
That's
not bad. If you want, whichever you feel comfortable with. Just make sure you hang on to the rock with your hand when you do it. Do you want to help? Just try. We can go this way, or we can go along the top.
Whoa, no, hey, I can't do this. I'm just gonna fight.
Same.
Yeah, I.
It's alright. I've done this many times, so I'm kind of used to it now.
Well, I know.
So good, we can turn back. Sure?
Yeah.
It's nice view though. That's alright.
Hi. Like,
well, this spot here, you'll land down there and the trees will stop you. Yeah, but further up, it's like down there.
Oh, <no.
laughs> this bit's like, you'll survive this bit. I don't know if you would survive that if you fell. Because it's high.
Yeah.
Same. I'm like deathly scared of a May.
Why are you there?
I don't know. Because I like the rush that it gives me knowing I'm in fear.
It'll
be like an hour. Both of our meals. I can help you through it. I can. No, I can pick you up and carry you across this. No one is, trust me. I know this area. I've done this tons of times.
Oh, damn, I'm not gonna make it.
Well, you can try, I mean.
Well, I can't go over this.
Why not? Just. All you have to do, you see this, the top of the rock here?
I'm
both hands. And then swing your legs around. And use the crevices in the rocks. Maybe. That's okay, because you should be able to hold yourself up with your hands. If you can do that, then you'll be fine. But if not, you're gonna slide down. Well, I can always take you to other places that are less dangerous. Like the jungle, one that I want to take you to. It's not dangerous like this. It's not high up. It's below the canopy, but it's really thick. Like rainforest jungle plants. And there's another one that's nice, like the river one here, the creek. That's not like this. At most, it's what you've already done, like climbing. It's mostly short, like waterfall breaks. Take your time, I don't mind. You're not the first person that's backed out of this. Yeah.
I mean, it's like short.
it's not like this all the way, but there are spots where it's like this. Like once the next bit over this bit here is a lot safer, and then it's like a straight climb down to maybe that high, but down. Yeah. You have to come back. You'll have to climb down something like this as well, and back up. And back up it. Because it eventually gets to a wall. Yeah. Ow, fucking ant bit me. You're the second one. Yeah. That hadn't hiked before. But no girl I know has done this. Like, climbed across it. She also backed out, but she backed out after that. she got to the spot where we stopped, and she backed out there. Trust me, if you make it to the end, you'll be fine getting back. You'll be like, oh, this is piss easy. You're like frolicking across the top, like jumping on rocks in a pond. Ah, it's fun, I like it. Good views. Yeah, it does. Look down. Look where you're putting your hands. So remember what I said? Always grab the rock. Your left hand.
Oh my god!
Yeah, like that. Then swing your foot around so you see there's like a little crack on the rock. Just there, put it there. Yeah.
Come back down.
Same way, it's quite easy coming back. It's harder getting there because you don't know it. Coming back, it's like, yeah, I can do this. That's why I do it. So left foot there, then right foot swing around to here. Okay, I got it all on camera.
Is it like this
one? No. There's one, there's this spot to there, then there's another spot kind of like this, but it's not as high. And a lot of it's walking. But there is one straight down climb. I was short as you when I first did it. Yeah, you did it.
And I'm back.
Just don't look over the cliff either. We're going the easy way. I usually go down that way. this at night. No, I'm not. Just gonna sit my ass here.
Yeah, I can't.
That's okay. This side. We can show Alan on Wednesday, yeah? See, it's not so bad, like here. No, this is like scary for me too. Yeah, I've done this tons of times. No, you can come if you want. I shouldn't let you climb by yourself. Yeah, I will. Like this spot here, if I fell, it wouldn't be as bad as where you are. It's more steeper, but there's less of this. Like, over that spot, it's this again, but it's not as high. Then there's walking, which has steep drops, but you don't need to climb. And then there's this cliff facing to climb down, which is like, I don't know, not that high. You'll get hungry enough eventually. Just die here. We can go to other views, like go back to the car. Which are a lot less dangerous than this. Up to you. You mean boots? Oh yeah. It's cool, yeah. But like I said, very dangerous. Evidence. Let's go back and we'll eat at that log that we stopped out at the top, and then we can go to like the waterfalls or something. Sound good? And also when we go there, I'll show you how high up we are, like from the bottom. You'll be like, holy shit. Okay, I've climbed a lot worse at night as well. Not really, because I know how high it is anyway. And like with my headlight on, I can still see like the ground. But like where I fell, it was kind of like this, but a little bit steeper. but not as high. It was maybe half his height, like when I fell a couple of weeks ago. Half his height. Huh? Oh yeah, it wouldn't have killed me. Same way, but in reverse. You want me to go first? Don't put your weight towards your head, because you'll want to fall down backwards, not forwards. If you fall forwards, it'll kill you. I could just like overtake you. It's all good. Don't freak out if you slide, because you'll get caught by the trees and it'll only hurt a little bit. Okay? Just, I'm saying, don't freak out. Just slow your descent. See that little crevice in the rocks? That. And never let go of the rocks with your hands. No, no, put your foot down a little bit more. Down, 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 down. You like got ants crawling all over you.
It's fine.
Almost there. You did do it. That's it. It's all in your mind. Hurry up, these ants are like eating me. Like I said, not human.